Fran Charles back with you for another edition of The Nine presented by the USGA, and we are pumped up for the upcoming U.S. Open Championship at Erin Hills. So, to get you psyched up, we thought it'd be a great idea to look back at some of the best shots from last year's U.S. Open at Oakmont. Enjoy. Let's start with England's Matthew Fitzpatrick. Check out this awesome bunker shot. Nothing but net for the 2013 U.S. Amateur Champ. Lee Westwood is a seasoned veteran, and he certainly knows how to work the ball around the green. Look at this feed down to the hole at number six. Wow, that smile says it all. On the 17th hole, Romain Wattel of France had a seemingly impossible lie from just outside the Big Mouth bunker. What an incredible hole-out for Eagle. Yeah. Gregory Bordy from the fairway at 11.
Bob will tell me. Is this Bob's thing here?
Spinning it back and in. Awesome precision from the Frenchman. Zach Johnson had this great shot from just off the green. Listen to him talk to the ball. Great touch. John Rahm ended up as the low amateur at Oakmont before making noise earlier this year as a pro. That ball was on a string. Look at this drive by Brandon Harkins on the short par 4 17. He almost had the ace. Hey, the kick in eagle isn't too bad either. We know Sergio has touch, but check out this long bunker shot by the Masters champ. Vamos indeed. Definitely a shot to remember from Oakmont. All right, you knew it was coming. The shot of the championship. Dustin Johnson with a 6-iron on the 72nd hole. Oakmont was unbelievable last year. Can't wait to see what's in store for the 117th U.S. Open Championship at Erin Hills. So make sure you follow along, live streaming, live scoring at usopen.com. We'll see you next time on The Nine.
History awaits. The U.S. Open begins June 15th on Fox and FS1.